Metaba has a fairly comprehensive program when it comes to the dust extraction solutions, all the way from a simple vacuum cleaner to a vacuum cleaner with self-cleaning filters, filters suitable for hazardous materials, as well as wet and dry vacuum cleaners, all the way up to this stationary dust extraction unit or chip collector, which has a 100 mil pipe. It is mobile on wheels, fairly light, has induction motor, which makes it fairly quiet as well. So this machine is quite suitable for the DIY or home use. It is full industrial, so in industry as well. And it is designation SBA 1200 for the demo purposes. With a 100 mil pipe, we have connected it to a Metaba HC260, which is a planar thicknesser. Now, should you wish to know more information on the individual machines, on the Metaba SA YouTube channel, we have videos on each and every machine in our program, showing you scope of delivery as well as features and benefits. Now, in this video, we're focusing on the demo and the efficiency of the Metaba SBA 1200 dust extractor. We're going to plane some soft timber so we can really do thick cuts, up to 3 mil cuts, and we can really put this machine under load, and you can see the efficiency of it, how clean it keeps your workplace should you want to use it in industry or in your own garage at home. And then afterwards, we're going to disconnect this pipe and see just the volume of chips this machine is collecting. Let's get right into it. I hope this practical demonstration illustrated just how efficient this machine is. The sheer volume of chips and shavings that this machine can pick up and how clean your workstation can be when using it. Very practical, mobile, light, silent induction motor, really practical tool. Now, should you wish to know any more or have any more information on these Metaba machines, please go to the Metaba SA YouTube channel. Alternatively, get to your nearest Metaba agent.